So this week we did a robotics course using Sphero robots. The idea behind the course was to learn about computers, learn about coding, and also have a chance to control the robots.
We started CodeTalkers because we were seeing all of these coding programs going into inner cities and going to different schools, and it seemed like tribal schools, tribal colleges, there just wasn't anybody reaching our communities.
It's so important for Facebook to be part of the community and to work with a great organization like CodeTalkers and see the students of the Pueblo of Isleta.
Just to hear the language being spoken by the teachers the entire time, even learn the animals in the morning and then come in and use that when it comes to robots.
It doesn't matter what type of story you have, but whether you grew up on the res, whether you grew up in the city, whether you grew up, you know, in another country, if you're native, we always want to give back. You teach others and empower them, and that's what we're doing.